In the age of ancients.
Yeah, know this one. Been there, done it before. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm pretty princess. Still no one here, go on. Why am I talking to myself? I don't know. Well, open up! This way I come. Let's have my plank shield. Cannot see. Smack him over the head. Up the stairs. Run away, run away. Yeah, don't listen to you. Hello, Jess. And then go down. Let's kill this bugger. Blighter. Blighter, that's the one I should use. Blighter. Thank you. except I'm not really human. I'm cursed and dead.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Yeah, I've heard this story before. I've seen the end. Can anyone hear me? I want to get in here. So the skeletons won't get up again. Push. I could fight there, but no point, I'm not leveling up. That's a long reason. No leveling up, no change of weapons. Because there's no point. Hey, that's gonna have to go all the way up to the bottom together. Oh. dead. I should have probably grabbed the bombs. Do I have any equipment? Nope. Oh. Oh, you want to parry? I don't want to backstab you. I don't have a blade to stab, so I'm just gonna whack you over the head. wasn't saying that because no one's here, but everyone probably is watching in the future. Hi, future people. And up we go.
Thank you.
if I die bleeding? Would it be moment to be mine? If it's not alive tonight, chances are that mutilation out of sight. Are you having a laugh?
Nah, mate. Not having a laugh. Not having a laugh at all. This is not funny. It's not entertaining. It should be at least a little success. Hello, YouTube, my old friend. You don't recommend me, you do.
As the attack starts, you must parry, not as it's winding up. They have big wind-ups, so you know it's a parry.
I wish I knew better.
I'm remaining completely neutral until I know which mask I get from. That's how we deal with the second lot of skeletons. We run. Thank you. time. Y'all better please donate so that I might be able to afford my addiction to nothing. I'm joking, I have Diet Coke. I'm trying not to drink. Once that necromancer's dead, this is one of the easiest ways of farming souls. Oh. What does this tell me? I'm rushing. I should probably calm down and just make them all jump off the cliff. That way they can't kill me. If they're not able to get to me, they can't kill me. Two of them down. See if I've got my stuff, because they sure as hell don't actually tell you if you have. Excuse me. Existing. I'm gonna see if I can get. Suicide. They definitely didn't push me into doing that. how close that was just physically her. Just like, one more hit, you're out of energy, but one more hit. I am back. I should probably be able to do this if with a tiny bit of luck. See how bad Necromaster is at Dark Souls? I can't believe it.
Ah. Ah.
I've been streaming 50 minutes and no one is here. Whee! You die! The only way to get rid of them, like that. Dying in the rain. That's how I want to do it with a bow, but I don't know what we specialize in. I've just like, all I've done is upgrade my club to something made of metal. It's the same stuff. There we go. There he goes. That's one down. And he took an exploding skull. Hello YouTube, please don't take away my monetization before
actually get it. Good thing I didn't jump at him. That'd be embarrassing. Nothing else is in here. Another skilly bomb. Through that door, he'll try to dive at me and then he'll die. Well, he randomly decided to change the directions of his jump. But there he goes. Stop.
is there a shortcut? I just want to get to Pinwheel, I don't really care about killing the Pokemon. Could be the faster way of doing this.
That was fun.
Thank you.
that the stoner is not here anymore. M's gone away. There he goes. Boom, boom, boom. And the wombatos. Boom, boom, boom. And the wombatos. And the one gone. And the one gone. And the wombatos. Get you. Wombatos. Bye. Have a wonderful time. Bye. Oh. I don't know who that guy was there, so let's do this all over again, shall we? It's fun making that jump on the clip, isn't it? And so if I don't have to do it again because it's annoying me. get a backstab and then have to. There it is. Ah. Then I can just get a backstab later. But Dark Souls is a game of trial and error. You must learn from your mistakes. Yay, I got the bloody necromancer. Now I can make these guys jump on the cliff and they won't come back. Bye. So glad that those necromancers don't respawn. You hit me, I kill you. Fair trade, right? On the bright side, I'm now getting souls from these guys who just die instantly to their own pathfinding mechanics. don't remember peeking. Bye. lot of guys. I don't really do this very often, and I'm not very confident. All I know is that people like me, and I don't know why. He sees me, and does he come for me? He does, and fails miserably. Bye. You gotta push my button and let me know. kids, don't look at the explosion. I'm a noob, I'm a noob, I'm a noob. I'm a noob, a noob, a noob. There we go. Vietnam flashbacks, etc. Maybe I can sprint it.
You any trouble, my chance? Oh, really? Yes, I see. Rightio, then everything's good, isn't it? I'm Trusty Patches, the one and only. You and I, just a couple of undead outcasts. Right, mate?
Well, that's not good. Another necromancer dead. And I've also now got another shortcut, so that's good. That would be a demon that I'll probably face a little bit later. Be Dova, relight my fire. My hate is my only desire.
to introduce me somewhere. Well, what was that about?
to play Who Wants to Live Forever. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.